Howdy folks, got the conclusion of my ILG 48-inch self-cooled motor fan video series. The box fan is complete. Maybe I get some decals to put on it in the future, and if so, I'll make another video, but at this point, it is a complete project. As you can see, it is varnished. I've got a handle on this end for moving the fan around. On this side, I have another identical handle, mainly for wrapping the cord on during moving. Both of the grills are in place. And the rear grill has the cutout for the motor dome to fit through, so that it looks like it was made to be there. The electrics were finished yesterday, as shown in my last video. Nothing has changed there. And it still runs just as smoothly as it did. I'm planning to get an ILG logo to go here. And also one like the original here on the back of the motor dome. One of my friends can possibly make those as a sign business. That'll give this a more finished look, you know. Work lights are working. Now all I've got to do is wait for summertime to roll around and this thing will get some use.